And I just realized my mic has been off this whole time. Okay, so what we got going is we're getting all of this stuff set up for the trees that are less than necessary for day-to-day usage. We have leaves here. We have ironwood sapling, and no, it's not what you are. You go here. So once things start evening out, it'll be going a little bit better. So we now have enough to make quite a few more bonsai pots, which means we can make hopping bonsai pots. Means I can double up whatever I need to double up. Okay, you need to stop sending the beans back there. That is for spruce saplings. Excuse me. So one of these has to be the blue slimy dirt. What does this... How much stuff does this make unique? 1, 2, 3, 4 unique items. Okay. So one... That'll need to be a thing. So of our 4 unique items, there's one. I know I have them all. 1, 2 unique, 3, and 4. Okay. So now I need 3 more. These. Creepy. Okay, so let's get our 4 uniques going. So we got 1 unique, 2, 3, and 4. Lock them. So there's our 4 uniques. Leaves, that's the block, leaves. So slime leaves, and that. And the actual sapling. Why is my jungle sapling doing this to me? Okay. Lock. Grab. Ah, no. You're supposed to be that. And then you are supposed to be that. Okay. Portal just yet. Oops. Okay. So that should cover just about everything for these four that I need. So sapling, sapling. I don't think ironwood. So ironwood producers. Four uniques. Okay. So let's see what else we can put down here. As far as uniques, we could do mineral. In fact, mineral wouldn't be a bad option. Five uniques, though. Well, with five uniques, I'll have to get a little more creative with how to get stuff attached, but I think we can work with that. Uniques. So we're going to have mineral leaves, mineral berries, mineral wood, mineral saplings, and mineral chunks. Okay. Should cover all of our uniques. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Yep. Covered all the uniques. So we got the berries, the wood, the leaves, the sapling, and the chunks. I think berries and leaves will be in the back. bits and chunks in the back. And let's throw down our sapling. Not really exactly how I wanted to lay all of this out, but we have enough uniques, we have to do it this way. Good news is we now have an extra hopping bonsai. So let's get the mineral back underneath. Get our sleep going, get to the day, because enemies are annoying. Okay, so purple is a blue in a bucket of destabilized redstone. I should be able to handle crafting one bucket. Because I'm out. Okay. So let's get you squared away with lava. Out so that we can keep this to a minimum, because I want some destabilized redstone. Punk. Good zombie. Way to die. Yeah, I only got 6 ingots in there. So we're gonna grab you. Throw you here. Here, do that. Let's see, tank. That is insanely easy. Sooner or later, all of my storage will be figured out. let's get some destabilized redstone. So 200 millibuckets of that. So if that's 200 millibuckets, and I need, I believe, 1,000 millibuckets. Four bottles. Let's break you up and go from there. One bucket. Awesome. If we do this, should be able to grab it with my bucket. Yep, destabilized redstone that has water in it. Son of a gun. Don't think I have anything I can transform it with, so we're gonna have to do that. And that. Come get us a slime sapling. That hasn't generated yet. Well, that's no fun. And this runs super slow. Mineral saplings. Oh, we've gotten a spruce sapling. We've gotten a few ironwoods. We've gotten a couple jungle, but apparently no on that. Okay. Well then. Looks like I need another cactus and some milk. So we're gonna throw you up there. Where did I put my other buckets? We'll do that. Alright, cactus. Gets thrown in there. And then I need to go talk to the moo cows. Moo cow. Give me some milk. Okay. So we're going to do this the hard way. I'm going to create a blue, a purple, and then the other blue that's going to be left is going to be for orange. Oh, crud, that's just the dirt. Whales in. What did I not do correctly here? Ah, it's lapis sapling in milk. Well, I guess I should read the instructions before trying to do things. Oh well, I needed the dirt anyway. Okay. Milk is acquired. Now for the lapis saplings, the crafting, and away we go. I don't know why my thing double clicks sometimes. It's strange that it does that. Okay. So we now got purple, and this one requires, oh boy, blazing pyrothium. Well. I gotta drop a few things off. Since we aren't working on any of that at the moment. Okay, so blazing pyrothium comes from pyrothium dust. How much blazing pyrothium? 4 bottles, huh? Okay. Pyrothium dust, so I got some sulfur. Blaze powder is from... yeah, jumping on netherrack. Well, we're getting more trees done. Slowly but surely. Eventually we will be, I think, thoroughly finished. But for now... Okay, so there's 8 of those. And then redstone, I will need to go convert. I only got 1 sulfur dust. So how do I make sulfur? Netherrack on a grindstone. Well, netherrack is easy to get my hands on. I only want 3 more sulfur anyway. There we go, there's my 3 sulfur I needed. So, 4, 4, 4. Which means I need 1 more block of redstone. Okay. There, 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 and there. 8 pyrothium dust. How much is each one? And it's gonna take a while because it's pyrothium. Jeez. Jeez, lovelies. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna swipe this one. Where did the other one go? Ah! Hey. Alright, so let's bring you over here somewhere. Okay, we're gonna actually relocate a bunch of this stuff. That way, it's pretty much gonna just be purple sapling. Okay, let's get purple sapling going. Although one thing, okay, so it is 5 if I remember right. So we're gonna make 5 and then lock it to be smart. Okay, so I'm gonna let him grow there so I can at least get these set up and locked. So each blazing pyrethium item is 1/4 of a bucket. So I'll have 2 buckets of blazing pyrethium if I ran all of them. Decided I'm only going to run 1 of them, which means I need another 5. Because this is going to house the orange as well. Takes a lot of wood. Okay. So we got the purple leaves. Wow, we're only halfway done on the pyrethium dust. It's pretty sad. So, 3 uniques, 4 uniques. Purple also makes green. Okay. That is good to know. Hey, we're almost done with crafting a bucket of blazing pyrothium. So, in a cauldron. Okay. That'll be fairly easy to do. And there's our one bucket of blazing pyrothium. And we got our magma slime sapling. Okay. Grab you guys. Into this. Need my dirt so I can pick myself up. Blue slime, purple slime, orange slime will be here. Hey, we have one unique. Okay. Well, we got all of the slime saplings produced at this point, although once it's done growing this time, I am going to create a sapling and lock it over here, and if I remember right, it did only have, yeah, 4 uniques. So we are not doing too bad. All we need for those uniques is the congealed magma slime block. And I'm gonna need my sword. Armored zombie. Well, ouch, that hurt. So, shouldn't that orange... That should have a decent chance of growing. Yeah, 75% chance. Well, that's strange that I don't have one yet. But it will. It will, it will, it will. So, I want to do is actually relocate the sticks up, but I think they're going to be fine down here. Mineral is doing good. Purple is doing all right. Green is lots of slime blocks. Still don't have an orange congealed, huh? Interesting. Okay, well, we're gonna get these set up over here. Nah, blah 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 blah. There we go. Let's get that tree over here now. Okay. Doing pretty good. So to make the copper, to pour onto a spruce with that's that one. What's the brown one? Is that nickel? Yep, nickel. Okay, so I need 4 petrified, 2 sand, and 2 bone. Four petrified, 2 sand, 2 bone. Do I have... Yay, there's my bone. No sand resin there. 1 sand resin. And 2 sand resin. It's the only downside to automating this packaging system here. Only downside. So let's get our nickel sapling going. There's our nickel amber. Throw it in there. And which one did nickel need? Iron saplings. Well, those are super easy to come by. So we'll get our nickel sapling going, which means we need a lot more porcelain. Damn. We are a long way from ardite, at least. So I don't have to worry about crafting an ardite segment. Time for you to go away, Mr. Birch Tree. At least I ended up with a sapling. So that's nice. Because birch saplings are a pain to make. They're not, like, horrible, but they're not the nicest to make. Okay, so let's get the wood out. Nickel sapling here. Lock that. Nickel produces 1, 2, 3, 4 uniques. Plus the 2 resources to go elsewhere. Okay. That's easy to set up. Are 4 uniques. Okay, now I need our hopping bonsai pot again. Bonsai pot, iron, wood. And yay, hopping bonsai pot. Okay, so now let's get some nickel going, shall we? And with that, I think this episode is going to be just about done. Tin. Looks like I gotta watch. Okay, nickel resin, that's in the right spot. Nickel acorn is in the right spot. Awesome. And nickel leaves. Good. Nickel is now locked in position and all happy and everything else. Yay! So that's one more metal tree to tick off the bucket. Hey, little guy. Okay. Now that he is done, I do gotta drop off my sand resin. So we're gonna add nickel resin and a nickel acorn to this list. And I'm running low on item ducts again. We're gonna be going through a lot of them. And then this will be the nickel foundry right here. And then the rest will go over there. Alright, I think it's just about wrapping up point. We do have nickel going. We got a bunch of our lesser known items back here. Really going. We got all three slime saplings. Hey, we produced one of each sapling for the slimes. Not bad. So we got each of the slimes producing their things. We got mineral sapling going. We got spruce. We got jungle. We got iron berries. So we have a little bit of everything. Now, we made our nickel sapling, so what do we need for copper? Molten copper requires 2 sand, 4 petrified, 2 clay, and red sand, which is simply blood poured into sand. So that'll be fairly easy to do next episode, I think. Yeah, we'll do that next episode. We've made quite a bit of progress in improving our manufacturing here. We have our trees going top and bottom. We got these going. We got everything but the nickel actually smelting at this point. In fact, we don't even have the nickel providing to the packager yet. I need to make some more servos to do that. But we at least have the nickel generating. So, just to confirm what else we need for metal trees, we need osmium, copper, and ardite. I don't believe cobalt is considered a metal, but we'll throw that in there. So we have 4 more we need to do, and I think only one of them... Yeah, cobalt sapling ain't gonna happen anytime soon, because I need an ardite resin with a pristine wither matter, which means I need to learn how to use Deep Mob Learning. Polymer clay. Well, yeah, that doesn't look too bad. The Ardite, though, that does look pretty nasty to do. Mainly because we need another star, which means we need extraterrestrial matter. We have to do it this way, which means we also need a Wither Skeleton Skull. And because I don't have mystical aggraditions, the only way to get a Wither Skeleton Skull is pristine Wither Matter, which, still requires a Wither Skeleton Skull. So, we're going to have to fight a Wither at some point. I'm not looking forward to that. But I don't think Cobalt or Ardite is going to be anything we need immediately. So, the good news there is we're a ways out from needing either one of those. Glowstone Sapling we can do. Osmium we can do. We can instantly do Netherrack. Quartz is a little further away. Emerald we do need to do as well. But that requires some nickel resin, which now we can craft it. Green slimy mud is going to be easy to do. So we can get emeralds going on this next episode. I think we're going to do emeralds. I think we've done all... emerald, copper, I think... can be another, yeah, copper will be another one we can do pretty quick, get that knocked out. So emerald, copper, probably even osmium, because osmium amber is nickel, copper, yeah. Okay, so we're gonna get copper, osmium, netherrack, emerald. We're gonna work towards quartz. But we're going to get as much of this done as we can for the trees next episode. I know it took me 5 minutes to say that, but that's the plan. The packager only can run standard resins. It can't do the others. Okay. All right. So that is the plan. That's what we're going to do next episode. So if you liked this episode, hit that like button. Consider subscribing. And I will catch you guys in the next episode.